What's up, guys? Got another build trying out Arcane today. I got a couple duels, a couple invasions. I went a little bit all over the place in the map, but I got a couple duels that's lined up. We're gonna see what goes on. Using the forked greatsword right now. I got my main weapons I've been using were the pikes and a little bit of the Rivers of Blood, because just for the gang squads, you kind of need it, especially when they're all running it too, right? Definitely some quick step, but you'll see. I got the build at the end. Wow. GG.
Wow. Oh, wow. What the fuck?
I'll take it.
Wow. Andrew.
Get your mage shit out of here, bro. GG. That was a really good fight.
Bam.
You ain't even got me getting my shit yet. You just flip around and do all crazy ninja shit. That's kind of cool. Interesting. GG. There we go. Actually jump down. Impressive. Get your point down. Jesus Christ, that was a fucking long one. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Take your point, Dan. What did I just get hacked by? Well, those are all the clips I have today. I'm doing the arcane build, messing around with some of the move sets. The dual curve swords are fun. The Helios blade's good. I haven't really used the knife as that much, but it is in there. You can also do this glitch where you put Warcry on your right hand and do the charge attack, and you two-hand the left-hand Helios blade. So I've been using that a little bit, but not really worth it in PvP. I've been also running dual-wield Blasphemous Blades just because I have the 21 faith. You could lower the faith of this build and go full arcane or even take away more from Vigor. It's possible to get a little bit more damage out of your bleed with Seppuku for sure. I might need to do the dual blades, but yeah, not really using the greatswords much, but you do have the pokes. A little bit of frostbite in there, and sometimes that is useful. Just get them cold and then throw in some bleed. But yeah, it's been a really fun build. I recommend this, trying it out. I might even have to level up this bow because that was really useful earlier. And I haven't really used the whips much because I've been running around with the spears. They just kind of work a little bit better. Even these great militia ones have been kind of fun, but it's always the bread and butter. I don't have FP right now, but this thing is just a meme. Like, you have no poise, you get staggered out of the weapon art easily, but it's still so good. But yeah, those are the stats. Just a little bit of health. Like 40 arcane, 21 faith. The rest you can pretty much do whatever with, just to get the bare minimum stats. You could just build four rivers of blood and probably be good, but I wanted to have a little bit more to play with here. I even got a couple more meme weapons. That's more for PvE. I'm not going to get the weapon art on anybody unless they're really dumb, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed. This has been the build, the arcane build, the blood lord build, whatever you want to call it. And there's probably different variations of this by now, but this has been mine. I like to have fun with these spears. I like to have fun with the swarm of flies into the katana combo. And if I can, it can, in some wild invasions, you can just get people with the morgue spear. And it's just so satisfying. But yeah. Take it easy, guys. Yeah, I'm just going to freaking hop out of here. Peace out.